Hi guys, this is my first video in English, so I apologize for any mistakes I make. I'm native German, and this video is in English because it's about a spinning reel mainly used internationally. In English spoken countries, the Daiwa Sol Tiger BJ4000SH. It's a high-speed spinning reel for bay fishing. I made some videos in German language about it, and it's a really nice spinning reel, but really surprising, it's for shore jigging, but it's not waterproof, not even watertight. As I said, I made a video about it and greased all the parts you can unscrew here and greased them extra to get a little bit of watertightness. I'm fishing this reel for nearly 3 years now. And till last autumn, I had not a single problem with it. But this autumn, I went on a rock with my client. I'm a fishing guide. A big wave came. The reel got a lot of spray. After this accident, I dried the reel in sunlight. Sprayed it before with fresh water. Everything went fine. 2-3 days, then I noticed a little sound in it. So I tried to loop some more parts. You know, this is impossible to open the gearbox without any special tools or with the diver service. And maybe it breaks the guarantee, the warranty. But after 3 years, there's no warranty. Also, the diver service is very poor in Europe. It's about 6 months. I think they only have a repair station in France. So I tried to loop every part I could get or could see in it and open here the screws, but the harsh sound of reeling did not disappear. So I tried to open the reel a little bit more, but you can see, or you notice on your reel as well, there's a special screw to open this gearbox. There are only two holes, and there must be a tool to open it. I tried it softly with some pliers I had and with some nails I put in, but of course it's too tough to open. Then I ordered a tool on AliExpress for opening cylinders. Tool came, looks like this. Has two pins you can place exactly in it. The diameter is 2 millimeters, you must have. But this tool, even though it's really of hard metal, broke. You can see, one pin broke away. So I was a little bit frustrated how to open this box. Ordering a more expensive tool, this was about 10 euros. I don't think so. So I tried it with this plier. You will see it works. The corners of the plier you should set directly into the holes on the guides of the holes. You have to adjust the plier and then press it firmly in the direction as you open a bottle. It's counterclock. To the left, you open. Then you have the gearbox opened. First I noticed I got a little rust. So this mag seal didn't work, even though it was only a splash. It was not dunk in the water for minutes or something. And I did the same. I have to unscrew it here. On the other side, the big handle. And here it's the same. Press it firmly, not like you want to squeeze something. It only has to sit in these holes. You see the big part is a really big screw. Then you can unplug it. And here you have the bearing. And also, these are the rusty so-called MagSeal ball bearings, and now you see how waterproof, watertight these bearings are. So it would be the best to replace these ball bearings. I will measure it for you. This is nearly 40 millimeters, the outer circle, and the inner diameter is about 8 millimeters. The thickness of the ball bearing is 5 millimeters. Let's see the ball bearing on the other side of the reel. It looks like the same ball bearing. In a turn, it's 8, 14, 5 millimeters. Let's take a look inside of the reel. So I hopefully can replace these two ball bearings, and then the expensive reel will run without this noise and this little bit harshy feeling. For sure you will find these two ball bearings on a Japanese website. I will place a link in the description. They have a lot of spare parts of diver reels, but the price is very costly, especially if it runs into custom and fees. So hopefully I will get these two ball bearings for the reel on AliExpress. If I find the link or remember the link, I will place it also in the description below the video. These old ball bearings I will wash with WD-40. WD-40 is not a lubricant. It's nothing to grease. It's nothing like an oil. It's to make metal parts run, but it washes all the grease and oil away of ball bearings. So you have to grease or oil them again. I will place the old ball bearings in the reel and we'll see if it works for the first time, but hopefully I will get these special ball bearings.
Yeah, as it seems and as it sounds, a little cleaning with WD-40 and re-oiling and re-greasing helped a little bit. The sound is nearly gone. Of course, the small sphericals are a little bit corroded, but it helps so far, and we'll see if I order the correct ball bearings.
So, thank you for watching. Tell me your experience with the reel. I was surprised. It's called bait jigging and it's expensive, over 500 euro reel. Should be a little bit watertight, but is not. So tell me your experience. Tell me your experience if you have repaired it on your own, or tell me your experience with the diver service. Give me a like and till the next video. Goodbye.